Foolish question. There are only two kinds of foods. Those that must be consumed to nourish the body, and those that harm it. Oh, don't listen to the Shogun. Desserts. Cavities are no big deal. You can just replace your teeth. Anyway, I just don't see how desserts can pose a serious obstacle to my pursuit of eternity.